now in session. The Honorable Judge Nathan the Beloved presiding.
This is case number 8008135.
Saul Goodman.
Thank you. You may all be seated. Let us proceed.
Good morning, Your Honor. Love what you've done with your hair, by the way. Anyways, me and Mike Kleiner here, we're suing this guy, whatever his name is, for hitting my client while he was innocently triking along the trail. And Your Honor, this is why, Your Honor, tricycles, Your Honor, they are the future of American transportation, Your Honor. Thank you, Your Honor.
Objection, hearsay.
Overruled. I want to hear this.
I love tricycles.
Don't worry. I got this.
It's all good, man.
Objection, hearsay. He does not have this. He's actually
Your Honor, jury, I'm here to defend my innocence. Good young client. My name is Saul Goodman, a lawyer you can trust.
Your Honor, my lady, did you shower today?
Oh, you smell really nice.
Thank you. Yeah. Anyway, we call our first witness to the stand, Officer Stevenson. Officer Stevenson, where were you on the 21st night of September?
I was on the trail where that young man was.
Do you remember?
Oh, I remember.
Which night?
21st.
Objection, why is he laughing? Sustained. I didn't know they let troglodytes into this courtroom. Did you know that? Objection, hearsay. Anyways, did you see a truck hit a poor young man on a tricycle?
All I know was that was a no-track path.
Your Honor, I'd like to begin cross-examination.
Go ahead.
Yeah. Okay, Officer Stevenson, was it? Do you often go by Stevenson, sir?
No.
Right. Can you tell me a little more about the no-triking trail?
Well, you can't trike on it.
You can't trike on the no-triking trail, you say?
I guess not.
Tell me the only thing, the one thing you know about Jonks the Little Man.
Objection!
Objection, I'm the man!
He's big!
Sustained.
Look at him!
Man.
Jonks the man, fine, have it your way. Right. What do you know about him, huh? Really?
I know he was hit.
You know he was hit? What else?
Well, he was riding a tricycle.
A tricycle? A tricycle? Oh my gosh, jury, do you hear this? A tricycle. Can you believe this? On the no triking trail, he was riding a tricycle. Can you believe this?
Your Honor, I hate to tell you, but I'm pretty sure this is a shut and close case. I don't think there's any way they can come back from this. They're cooked. It's over.
You may be excused, Officer Peterson. I call my next witness to stand. Jonks the man Simpson.
Objection, hearsay.
Objection, he really...
I'm gonna kill you! Overruled, he's the man.
Commence.
Jonathan Simpson, how old are you?
18.
How old are you?
I'm 16.
I thought you were 12.
Objection, leading the judge.
Overruled, he's right.
Me writing.
Why did you decide to trike on the no-triking zone?
I'm just a young man. I didn't know what I was doing. You know, I was just out for a stroll.
What time was it when you decided to go triking on the trail?
Well, I was, it was around, like, 10 o'clock at night.
Would you say that your vision was impaired?
I'd say so.
Let me go further. Did you further notice the signs saying no triking?
I did.
Or were you oblivious? Were you oblivious?
I didn't know.
You know what I'm not oblivious to? The judge's beauty.
Thank you.
Your Honor, he could not see the no triking sign. And furthermore, it doesn't even matter if he didn't see the no triking sign. He got hit by a car. Hello, Joe Biden?
Thank you. Thank you, Your Honor.
Yo, bro, tag me out, bro.
Quitter.
I'm your turn now.
Hey!
Your Honor, I'd like to begin cross-examination now.
Proceed.
So tell me, is it my client's vehicle who hit you?
Yeah, I 100% saw him.
Mm-hmm. Would you tell me, would you tell the court what color that vehicle was?
It was red.
Would you be surprised to learn that my client does not own any red vehicles?
Wrong color.
In fact, my client owns a black truck.
I saw him 100%. I know it was him.
Your Honor, we can clearly see that either the defendant is delusional.
No!
And or lies.
No, this is BS! No.
And we should have his testimony struck from the record.
Sustained.
That would be all.
I told you. Idiot! Said it was red!
Said the wrong color. So obvious, Your Honor, the car was obviously stolen because, like, my client.
Look at him! And look at you!
Objection! Running the bench without permission!
Sustained!
I wasn't letting him pass the bar test, man.
Screw this, man. Hey!
Whoa. Dude!
Pass the bar, right?
Everything you need to know about the case.
You have all that evidence?
Yeah.
I don't have any evidence.
Yeah.
What am I doing?
You're with us.
What can I say? I like winning.
Your Honor? What the hell?
Your Honor, the other round. We would like to begin our closing argument.
Your Honor.
Your Honor.
Your Honor.
You say it too.
Your Honor. How did you get, sir?
I would just like to say that man that is berating my client right now, it is his complete and total fault. He was striking in the no-strike zone. Bad. That's bad. Take it away.
It's the law. And you know the law because you're a judge. And you're really intelligent. Take it away.
M, the vehicle that struck Junks was not my client's vehicle, as we proved. Completely different colors. Hit her home.
So, in summation, we are the defense. And we stay defended.
Yeah!
We stay defended.
Yeah!
We defend our home.
Who?
Our home in Texas.
Yeah!
Texas!
I'm from Texas, dude.
We brought our guns to court.
Take that.
Free Palestine.
Bro, you trash, bro. You will not stop us from winning this case.
Boy, you trash.
You're getting cooked, bro.
Wait. I have one more card up my sleeve. I'm gonna leave it to Shriver.
Guys, he's gonna come. He'll be here soon. He'll be here soon.
Bro.
Bro.
It's Jover for this guy. What is Jover doing?
Well, Your Honor, you were looking better earlier. Howard. Lawyer McCool.
Say my name.
Call Mr. Joss.
Adam Shriver.
Saul Goodman. Big X the plug. I recognize you.
Hey!
Your Honor, if I may, I've got a closing argument that I'd like to make on behalf of my client, Mr. Jonks. Mr. Jonks was injured when he was hit in a no-tricycling zone while tricycling. We recognize that. However, I think the important thing is here, Mr. Big X the plug was driving his black Raptor on that same trail. Now, they want to point out that Mr. Jonks said that it was red. Clearly, Mr. Jonks has a brain injury. And he was wearing goggles at night on September 21st. If you'll remember, Your Honor, September 21st was the night of a blood moon, which makes everything appear red. Your Honor, Big X the plug is guilty. We ask that you enter a verdict in favor of my client, Mr. Jonks. I rest my case.
Dude, we did it!
Let's go, baby!
deliver a verdict. The jury has decided that Jonks the man has won the case. Yay. Adjourned.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah!
I'm a white man.
Hey!
I love you!
I love you too. You're looking very slim today.
Oh, thank you! You look very masculine!
When are we gonna get married?
Oh, won't you stop being such a bad lawyer? Oh!
Press the button.
She's funny. Where's the button?
On the peg.
You're so talented!
You can hide from me.
Bob, too.